Hey everybody, it's Jay-Z back at 12th and St. Clair, downtown Cleveland, week 43. A different shirt today. Millie and I are wearing the Bash shirt, which every paid attendee will get one of these shirts before the Bash, and you can wear it in the Bash. But anyway, Millie, welcome.
Hi.
Hey, what are the particulars for the Bash this year?
Well, it's a virtual Bash on YouTube, so that's something brand new that no one has done before, so that's really exciting. And it's on January 30th at 7 p.m. And if you want to tune in early at 6:30 for a slideshow and some music, it'll be really fun.
Who's doing the music, do you know? I think it's Opus 216, isn't it?
Yeah.
I know, it's hard to remember all that stuff. And how long will it go for?
It'll go on for about 7 to 8.
Oh, 7 to 8 tonight. Okay. Yeah. Is there anything like afterwards? Can people hang around?
Yes. So the after party, it's going to be a thermometer and we're going to be able to watch it rise. And, you know, you'll be able to talk to people. And it will be like, you know, a lot of posts from social media of them at home with their cool T-shirts. It's going to be a lot of fun. So before and after the Bash.
Cool. I think it'll be like a chat, one of those online chat rooms, right? So mm-hmm. That'll be good. Okay. Who's going to be there?
Well, I'll be the host. Yay. Yeah. And I've asked two former MCs to come back. So Tiana and Laura will be coming back and we'll get to say hi to them, which I think will be a lot of fun. And good. Some other scholars from school, you know, some college graduates, some alums. So a lot of people will be there. It's going to be really exciting.
I think even some teachers are going to be participating this year. So that should be
yes.
Good.
There are going to be teachers there.
That's cool. And what's going on with the video? Is Laura Paglin going to do another cool video?
Yes. So Laura Paglin always has the best videos, but I saw a very, very small sneak peek. And from the 30 seconds that I saw, it was amazing. So I just know that everybody's going to love it.
Good. What's the price of admission, Millie?
Well, there are actually a lot of options. So there's, you know, the freeze, no frills, just, you know, come and bring your friends. And then the presenting sponsor, there's the $25,000. And then the common suggested donations are $35 for a single ticket and then $1,500 and $10,000 for tables. So there's a lot to pick and choose from.
Gotcha. And there's probably a range, I think, between $1,500 and the $10,000. And I think for $35, you get this cool shirt and you get a raffle ticket for a big prize that we're going to draw at the end of the evening. Yeah. And those raffle tickets go to all of the paid attendees. Okay. So I hear that today on this video, you're going to disclose the big paddle raise surprise. What's that all about?
You have been making me keep this secret for months now. And I've like been this close to telling everyone, but now I can do it with the okay. So the surprise for this year is that the money that we usually raise that goes towards, you know, finding new classrooms and creating new schools is actually going to go to the teachers and frontline workers for an amazing bonus. It is going all to the teachers and frontline workers who've just been doing so much since March, since the start of this pandemic, really. So it's just kind of Breakthrough's way of saying thank you.
That is great. That is fantastic. I think they will really like that. And that's why some of those teachers will be at the Bash. They'll be there during the paddle raise. So we're going to try to get as many people there as possible. There's no limit, Millie. You know, at the Hilton, you can only pack in 1,000.
Yeah.
We're hoping for at least 5,000 there. So I know that teachers and frontline workers are getting a bonus. What about all the rest of the people at Breakthrough that support our teachers?
Well, you know, everyone who supports our teachers, they will be included because they have also helped us kind of stay steady and make somewhat of, you know, make this pandemic somewhat normal for myself, all of my classmates, everyone in Breakthrough. So everyone's really included in this, you know, big give.
Good. So I think what we're doing is I think that the amount of the bonus will be based on the amount raised divided by the number of teachers and frontline workers. And then Breakthrough is going to give that same amount to all the other support people, which will be really good. A nice gratitude bonus. So that's the big disclose today on video 43 from Millie. Thanks a million. And it should be a great night. Again, it's January 30th, 7 p.m. YouTube. But you have to go register online at the bit.ly link at the bottom of the screen and register today, sign up. And also, by the way, if you sign up at $1,500 or more, we're going to deliver some dinners to your home so you can eat during the bash. So think about that.
That'd be great.
All right, Millie, I'm going to sign off. Everybody else, I'll see you at the bash. Take care.
Bye.
Bye-bye.